Hello friends, in this video I gonna show you how to insert right, left, arrow, below text in MS Word. Now type some example like A, B, make proper size so you can see properly this example. Now make cursor in between A, B, then click on insert, symbols, equations. Now click on this operator. Now here select this left right arrow, enter your text here, so type your text. Then now remove this. So like this guys, you can insert right left arrow below text in MS Word. Thanks for watching.